Welcome to Cowboys Daily for Thursday, August 1st, brought to you by Miller Lite. Hi, Mickey Spagnola here at Cowboys training camp in Oxnard, California, where the Cowboys, after a day off, got back to practice. But again, contract numbers continue to dominate the conversation here in training camp, and the real Michael Thomas numbers came out for a receiver who just signed a contract. It's really either a three-year, $45 million guaranteed deal or a four-year, $60 million deal, which means that's only $15 million a year. And the Cowboys are really using their fullback, Jermaine Olawale, in many places. Go to DallasCowboys.com for more information.